In this chapter, we're gonna do some ZBrush sculpting based on the previous meshes exported from 3D Studio Max. And we're gonna start from the face. As you can see, as I already imported the OBJ from 3D Studio Max, and I organized them into subtools. On top of that, I set up a layer with the concept art in the background, and another layer with the subtools themselves. We're gonna store now a couple of views with the Z-uplink properties, which is located under the document menu. Specifically, we're gonna store the front one and the side one, as you can see. I do this to easily recall them later and make a better tracing of the concept with the sculpting. So right now I'm storing the right view, and with a single click I can easily recall the front and the side, as you can see. So let's now focus on the sculpting of the face.